The world is turning to the UAE for the next generation of climate solutions.
Laser focused on the 1.5 Celsius degrees target.
Bring credibility to the carbon markets.
Build resilient, equitable health systems.
We have a small window of opportunity to make a massive course correction. There is still time, but we must act now.
The United Arab Emirates is such a unique place. They love innovation. They like trialing and testing different solutions, and that's what I find really unique here.
Creating a financial marketplace for carbon globally, that's really the challenge that we've put ourselves. And Mubadala have been incredible in terms of supporting us. A carbon credit is nothing more than a reduction of one ton of carbon over and above business as usual. We have to make sure that just because we're planting a tree in one location, it's not being cut down in another one. Our greatest advantage is that we are blockchain-based. In a world where greenwashing is prevalent, it's a huge advantage to show a link between a carbon credit and every single transaction.
Mubadala partnerships are generating an ecosystem for change. M42 is a healthcare innovator with a global footprint across 27 nations. We're going to bridge the gap between technology, sustainability, and healthcare to respond to the changing natural environment.
You've got a wealth of data from patients. You've got a wealth of data being generated from projects. You're bringing all of them together. At the moment, we're at the stage of building the equivalent of the Alexandria Library for chemistry and biology. We're very lucky to live in this era. To see it happening and to witness it is a privilege.